Welcome to our channel Trending on Netflix. Let's go ahead with the video Taboo Season 2 updates. The Taboo series is a series on BBC TV and it is well known as an action crime and as a political thriller. The creators of the series are Andreas Engström and Christopher Nyholm. The second season of the series Taboo was released on January 7, 2017, in the United Kingdom and on January 10, 2017, in the United States. Tom Hardy, the most well-known face of Peaky Blinders, leads Season 2 of Taboo. After the completion of the first season, the release news of Season 2 was all over the world. It was expected to be premiered in the year 2018 or 2019. But due to some reasons, the second season is not released as per the expectation. Taboo Season 2 doesn't have an official air date yet, and unfortunately there are many reasons for that. In March 2017, the second season was officially confirmed by BBC One and the US broadcaster FX. In the middle of the year, co-creator Stephen Knight promised to finish the scripts by 2018. But 2018 came and went without a sign that the new episodes of Taboo could continue shortly. At the beginning of 2019, Knight spoke up again, but with unfortunate news. The scripts for the new season are almost finished with 6 out of 8 episodes. But filming will not start until the end of 2019 or possibly even the beginning of 2020. The reason for this is the busy schedules of Knight, Tom Hardy, and company hopes that the series would resume production in mid-2020 were then eventually dashed by the global threat of the coronavirus. Hardly any set continues filming, and some productions even hang in the balance for several months. For Taboo, this means that we can expect the continuation at the beginning of 2021 at the earliest. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates for all the fans of Taboo Season 1. They might know that the first season ended on a note when James and his allies were setting sail for America. They were fighting for their survival. The second season will continue with this note, and we believe that this time they will acquire a desirable position for their sail. And see, this team Season 2 will end on a good note. Well, that's all speculation. You need to wait till June 25, 2021, to know more about this. Tom Hardy playing the role of James Kezia Delaney, Jason Watkins will be seen as Solomon Coop, Leo Bill in the role of Benjamin Wilton, Jesse Buckley playing the role of Lauren Delaney, Una Chaplin will be seen as Zilpha Geary, Stephen Graham in the role of Atticus, Jefferson Hall playing the role of Thorne Geary, David Heyman in the role of Brace, and Edward Hobb will be seen as Michael Godfrey are the lead actors of the first season of this series, and it is for sure that the new season of this series will also have these amazing actors again in the lead roles. For the second season of Taboo, the recurring cast and the guest cast might have Edward Fox will be seen as Horace Delaney, Ruby Mae Martin-Wood in the role of Winter, Scroopy as Pip playing French Bill, Fiona Skinner as Brighton, Michael Kelly in the role of Edgar Dumbarton, Tom Hollander in the role of Dr. George Cole-Monterey, Marina Hans playing the role of Countess Musgrove, and Jonathan Pryce will be seen as Sir Stuart Strange playing their roles again with more perfection and more positive and dedicated attitude. Thanks for staying here till the end for more movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Subscribe to our channel Trending on Netflix and hit the like button. Also share with your friends.